Ciao everybody! Happy New Year, huh? It's Mimi and I have not talked to you guys in a little while, but I've been on the boats and I've been rowing and wearing the masks just like in the 2020. Now we in 2021, we are very excited that maybe it's gonna bring some good luck to us, you know, some buona fortuna for all the people, including Mimi. So, anyhow, got a cute little story I want to tell you guys. It was the night, it was New Year's Eve, and it was the night before, you know, the midnight, getting early in the evening, and this very good looking couple come onto my boat. And right before this, one of the people working on the dock, he tell me, you know, Mimi, this is supposed to be a proposal on this boat. And I say, okay, good, you know. And then when they come around, I see how they're dressed, and I think, you know, this is a perfect time to ask your girl to marry you. She was wearing the sequin, you know, her body perfect, she's tiny little thin, and you know, for me to say somebody's tiny because I'm not so big, but this one very very small, and the blonde hair and the big eyes and the, you know, just looking around very excited about Las Vegas and all of this. Her dress was sequin with the silver every place. She's looking like one of these disco ball, you know, from one of the club or something. And the guy, I almost call her her husband, but you know, the boyfriend, he's there and he's wearing very nice suit, fitting perfect, and his hair is perfect. Now one single hair is out of place on this kid's head, and so I'm like very excited for them. But I get them on the boat, and you know, we're going, and they, you know, in the back of my mind always, during something like this, I'm thinking, okay, you know, when is the time? I keep one eye on him all the time while I'm, you know, rowing, and then while I'm still kind of like acting like everything just normal, because I don't want to give away no surprise or something for a young lady and wreck it for her. So we're going around, and the first bar where it's like kind of private and there's like nobody around, I say like, okay, so you know, this is a very, you know, kind of like a quiet place where we're just gonna like hang here with the boat while we're waiting for another boat to go by. So we got a few minutes, you know, I'm waiting, he's not doing nothing, he touching his jacket like here and here and stuff like this, but he don't do nothing. And I say, you know, it's so such a romantic night, you know, and waiting, nothing. So we go around. Anyhow, this happened a couple more times, and then it's the last time, and I say right out loud, I say, okay, so, you know, this is like the last private part where we're gonna be like waiting for the other boat to go. And then after that, we're gonna be out making a big circle in front of like the railings and where everybody is and stuff. And it's very pretty, blah, 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 you know, whatever. I'm just trying to fill the air with the talking while I'm hinting to him, it's time, kiddo, you know? He don't do the whole boat ride. He don't do. She's a beautiful, and he don't do it. But their talking is very romantic, and for a little bit right after, I'm feeling a little bit like sad for them. But then I think to this. I think this young boy is very wise because he know what's going on. He in touch with his how he is feeling, and for some reason, I don't know what, maybe something happened right before the boat ride that just don't feel right. So he's gonna just be patient and wait for the right time, you know? And a lot of time in the relationship with the two people, sometimes it's a woman who's pushing for the getting married. Especially, you know, in Italia, we're like this all the time, you know, the mama started, and then the young lady start to feel like guilty if she's still kissing with the boy and not doing nothing about getting the ring on her finger, you know what I'm saying? That's how it was for me, you know? My mother always pushing, and she don't want to tell her friends that I'm like with a guy and stuff like this until, you know, it's official. So anyhow, this kid, I think he made the right choice, and I think he's just, you know, he's waiting for the perfect moment. And you know, nothing is ever totally perfect. You can tell the way this kid is dressed, he like a perfection. You can tell the way he chooses the young lady that he like it and she like it. So both of them is together on that. So they're gonna wait for the perfect moment. Maybe they get on the boat and it's too noisy or something, or it's not as private as he was hoping, or maybe it got nothing to do with the boat and it's something for for the two of them going on. But he's gonna wait. And right at the right time, he's gonna catch that fish. So I'm excited for them and their New Year plans. And it's just very, very much fun to be able to just get a little slice of each people's lives from the beginning of getting into the dock, like from the dock into the boat and getting off the gondola back onto the dock. So just a little picture that I get, I like to share with you guys. So. God bless you. Good luck for the future of this year. And you know, I can stop talking because you know what? I can always come back at the right time and do another video. Okay, ciao. Love you guys. Bye bye.